I'm a university student and I was working part-time this summer. And fortunately, because of the new law, Bill 148, I was being paid equally to my full-time coworkers who were doing the same work as I was. Had it not been for Bill 148, I seriously doubt that my employer would have been paying me equal pay for equal work, which is why I think it's so important that this government preserve equal pay for equal work, preserve Bill 148, and keep their hands off decent labor laws.